Hi viewers, welcome to Webcode School. Today I am going to teach you jQuery. I have already prepared some notes. Let me explain the same. Let's go with the introduction of the jQuery. jQuery is a lightweight cross-browser JavaScript library. What is meant by lightweight? Lightweight means the JavaScript, jQuery JavaScript library is having very less size. We can easily download the file. What is meant by cross browser? Cross browser means we have many browsers like Internet Explorer, Chrome, Mozilla, etc. And jQuery is compatible with all these browsers. And what is meant by JavaScript library? jQuery is written in JavaScript and it is stored in a .js file, so it is called JavaScript library. jQuery is most popular JavaScript library in use today. The tagline of jQuery is write less and do more. Means we are going to write very less code and we are going to do more with the less code. It was released in January 2006 at BarCamp, New York by John Rusick. jQuery is free open source software. Means we can download from official website and it is free for use. The official definition of jQuery is fast, small and feature-rich JavaScript library. It makes things like HTML document traversal, manipulation, event handling, CSS handling, effects and animations, AJAX interaction for rapid development, and it is much simpler with an easy to use API. Now let's see what are the prerequisites to learn jQuery. We have to be familiar with HTML, working knowledge of CSS, working knowledge of JavaScript. JavaScript is also called as client-side scripting. Now let's see the objectives of the jQuery. Design and build rich interactive web applications. Means we can design and build very rich applications. Creating interactive user interfaces. The jQuery library makes it easy to manipulate a page of HTML after it is displayed by the browser. It also provides tools that help us listen for a user to interact with page. It provides many functions that help us to create animations in our page, as well as it also provides functions that let user to communicate with a server without reloading the whole page. Now let's see who is using jQuery. Many companies are using jQuery, including Microsoft, Amazon, Facebook, Twitter, Dell, and Dell, IBM, Oracle, and many more. Let's see the features of the jQuery. Here are the list of the features: DOM elements selection function and DOM attribute handling, DOM traversal and manipulation, event handling, CSS handling, effects and animations, jQuery user interface, UI library based effects, UI widgets, UI interactions, UI themes, jQuery with AJAX, extensibility through plugins, cross browser support. Why jQuery? The jQuery library is providing many easy to use functions to make rich web application. The functions are very easy to learn and even a designer can learn it fast. We can use jQuery in all web based applications irrespective of technology such as CJS, PHP, Perl, Classic ASP, Servlets, JSP, ASP.NET, etc. What is the purpose of jQuery? The purpose of jQuery is to make it much easier to use JavaScript in our websites. jQuery is designed to change the way that we write JavaScript code. How to download the jQuery? The latest version of jQuery is 3.1.0. The jQuery library is available in two phases. One is development phase and another is production phase, that we can download from the official website jQuery.com. Let's see how to download jQuery library. Now we have to type jQuery.com. Here we can see the latest version of the jQuery, that is 3.1.0. Click on the download button. Here it shows different version, different phases of the jQuery library. That is, one is production, as I said, which is in compressed mode as it already working in the production. The other is development phase, which is in uncompressed mode as it is still in under the development. There are a few other phases also there, like slim, production slim and development slim, which varies in the size. Let me download the compressed production jQuery library. It's been downloaded. Let's see on the folder. If you see the size of the jQuery library, it is 84 KB. The production version of compressed one is 84 KB, and let's see the uncompressed one. Oh, it is having around 257 KB. So 84 KB or 257 KB is very less size, so that we can call it as lightweighted. It is very easy to download, and there is no need to install JavaScript library. Just we have to copy this JavaScript library to the folder where we write our programs. Thank you. In my next session, I will teach you how to write our first jQuery program. Keep watching my channel. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel.